right, family and friends. After Donald Trump became our 45th president, I decided to write a song, and it's called "Make America Great Again." I kept the melody pretty traditional country, a stock melody. But I hope you like the lyrics, and I just finished it about 5-10 minutes ago, and hope you like it. Go something like this. It took Obama 2 terms to double our nation's debt. The world thinks we're pansies. We've lost their respect. But the moment Donald Trump was voted in as our 45th president, America became great again. 'Cause socialism was stopped in its tracks. Our Constitution's no longer under attack. Gun control was kept out of the hands of the left. Our allies are once again our friends. I have faith he'll make America great again. Illegals are the only ones running scared. The status quo in Washington's in a sad state of affairs. So thank you, President Trump. It's time to drain the swamp and start making America great again. Socialism must stop in its tracks. Our Constitution's no longer under attack. Gun control was kept out of the hands of the left. Our allies are once again our friends. I have faith he'll make America great again. Let's build the wall, protect our borders, keep unborn babies safe from abortion, create new jobs, and boost the economy. We gotta build up our military stronger than before, provide health care we can all afford, and take good care of our vets who protect our liberties. Socialism was stopped in its tracks. Our Constitution's no longer under attack. Gun control was kept out of the hands of the left. Our allies are once again our friends. I have faith he'll make America great again. I have faith Mr. Trump will make America great again. Something like that. Messed up a couple times, but like I say, I just wrote it. Hope you like it. And remember, folks, let's keep America great again.